Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Traveling during the holy month of Ramadan is not forbidden. However, traveling in order to escape fasting is disapproved. Similarly, traveling in general during the holy month of Ramadan is disapproved except for traveling for the sake of going for Umrah or because of necessity.